today, we're going to build this. It's a lamp.
Center tip. I know I have a high point right here, and this is my highest point. So what I'm going to do is it's not touching yet. I can lift this free. So I'm going to put that right in the center of the drum. Then I'll turn on the drum, and then I'll lower it till I start to hear it hitting. And then we'll start. That'll be our sanding point. Start there. So. Start sanding and working that high point down, and just over and over and over and over and over. Back.
All right.
So we got our lamp here. I probably should have, you know, sealed it up before. So I just took some tape, put some tape over the top of the contact so nothing gets in there. And we're just going to give it a couple hits of some probably earth. So let's see how it looks. All right, let's see how this thing looks. Lamp. Alright, I wanna, let's see here. Okay, there we go. Alright, I wanna talk a little post-mortem here of this lamp build. It, like, I just had an idea, and I just kinda did it. I didn't really think it through, I just thought it through in my brain hole. And so things I would do differently in the veneer glue up here on this, I probably would have like weighted it down, made sure everything because it bulged up and we got some thin spots and spots where it came through and stuff like that. Also, I'm not 100% sold on this shade. I think if it had like maybe a circle shade, a drum shade, I think that would look nicer, but I had this one, so I just kind of did this because lampshades are expensive. Just because of this, like actually turning the lamp on is very difficult with this setup. Like, very difficult. Like, you gotta really reach up in there, and that kind of sucks. So, either a clicky on the cord or a pull string, and maybe actually using a harp on it on the to hold the shade up, and then having it like that. Or maybe even installing like a button down here, something like that. Something I think that would I'd make it a little bit better. But I did enjoy making this, and I will certainly set it somewhere in my home and let it sit there and never be turned on, and just be a lamp. So yeah, if you enjoyed this and me failing horribly at the table saw a couple times, give it a like, give it a share, and subscribe. I don't post that often because I'm always making stuff for other people, and it's stuff that I've already posted on the channel. So if you want to see me make new stuff, make sure you click the notification bell. That way you get notified when I do post something. So that's it for today. See you next time. Today, we're gonna build. Oh, nice, step over. This. Try that again.